Zbigniew Brzezinski, former National Security Advisor to U.S. President Jimmy Carter, died on Friday. He was 89. Dr. Brzezinski was born in Poland in 1928. He served as a counselor to former U.S. President Lyndon Johnson from 1966 to 1968, and was Carter's National Security Advisor from 1977 to 1981.